Okay, so.
Like, so this works now. Okay, good, good, good. So what I was doing was I was testing out how good an Xbox party on my little Xbox app would do with the mic thing, but as you see, it didn't work at all. But whatever, it was a good try. Anyways, welcome back to another Dragon Core Rant stream. The stream series where I can't choose what game I want to do next. Okay. I set up the little party to see if my mic's ever working, and hello. Okay. So, he's gotta do something. So what shall we do today? Right, so what we should also do is go to the NCRF. Maybe later. So where the heck is it? Got a bunch of these locations. So, what I've decided is that this series won't end at Hoover Dam. It'll end with the death of Benny. Which, honestly, seems a bit more achievable than Hoover Dam. So yeah, we'll be doing that. But all we need is the caps and or pass in. Which it's the northwest free side. So, well, yeah, let's go over there. Strip North Gate, let's go there. Okay. The Northwest. Go over here. Guess what? Is that right? Northwest. Yeah, northwest part of Free Side. Northwest, we can go here. Ah, yes, the sweet sounds of demonetization. Dollar smooth jazz, now get ready for smooth demonetization.
go over here. Things like in this area. I'm going to want GR over here later. And we need to go back to the king. Maybe. Maybe not. Like, maybe. It'd be wacky if this episode ended. The whole series. That'd be kind of wacky. Kind of cool, so I could go on to Far Cry 2. Which I am planning on doing. But whatever. Let's try to go back to the king. Don't know if I showed this last episode or but. Caesar's Legion. Yeah, they hate me. They really hate me. Freeside, I'm just neutral. Because Springs, they like me. Neutral on CR. And like the Novak.
Hi.
Right, we're knock off Elvis. Where are you? Right.
What can the king do for you?
Right, we really can't do anything with the king here. Okay.
What? He's been acting peculiar for some time now. I took him to the followers and had... No. They said they don't have the tools to help him. I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to... Your best bet would be to talk to Julie Fark.
All right. Might as well do that. Maybe that could get us in.
Personal space meaning anything to you, lady?
Ah, she longs you to play.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Yeah, I don't care. Silence, shy. Hopefully we don't get demonetized for this.
Leave me alone.
Perfect waste of a singular bullet. March 2. What if I play 5? I'm down with this. Yeah, we'll most likely do 5. Like, I don't know which Far Cry game I wanna play. Okay, they hate me. Y'all guys heard that? Cool.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
How's it going?
No.
Can I help you? Rex? It breaks my heart every time I see him. He's such a good dog. Yes, a few months. No, Rex's condition is way beyond. I didn't say that. While no one here has that kind of expertise. There's an old scientist named Dr. Henry. Last I heard, he was living up.
All right. Kind of return to the king. Maybe in this episode we could be able to kill Benny. In the New Vegas series. It'll be a little bit of a mini series, you know? I really don't want to get into anything else, to be honest. Comes to New Vegas. I've always have played this as a bit of like a casual game, you know? Just like playing it once in a while when I get bored. Of a bullet.
What can the king do for you? She said, what? Why didn't she just say so when I was there? Actually, come to think of it, I was pretty angry when I went down there. I vaguely recall something about upending a few tables, maybe knocking out one of her doctors. Anyway, that's incredible news.
I love the king.
Only thing is, there's too much going on around here for me to make a trip like that. And I need all of my guys just to keep things settled here. You seem to be awfully interested.
Yeah, okay, my game lagged a bit. Right.
Sitting my boy Rex here, and you've done some good work for me already. I'll tell you what, you promised to get Rexy here to that doctor. And I can't thank you enough. Now, there's a few things you should know about him. First, he hates rats. Can't stand the things. Giant rats. He's normally pretty obedient, but you might have to chase him some if he goes after one of the little varmints. Second, he doesn't like hats or the people wearing them. Don't ask. I have no idea why. Maybe because it rhymes with rats. That should be it, though. Other than the occasional bad spot when his brain starts hurting him, that is. But I'm hoping you'll see to that. I wish... Rex, this is your new master. Protect her as you would me.
All right, we got a robotic doggo. Cool. Gosh. We have a doggo. And Jacob... town is in that nightmare of a region. Okay. Okay. Whoa. right. Go. Okay, so all that little road over here. So should be somewhere like right in this direction. Getting close to probably need to follow for a little while. Right. I still need to follow with a bit of ways. Yeah, I'm about to reach it. Okay. Just a lot of walking. Almost there. He's on it? We's on it. Alright. Try to get as left as we can. Alright, mic's still working. Good. Hopefully we don't get attacked by like a Deathclaw or something up here. Go up a bit of waves. Oh, mama. Okay. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. Right, let's go. That's it. Okay. There went my battery. Have to charge that later. Okay, let's continue this. Let's try to run. Alright, we're almost there. Right, almost there. Almost there. There. Ah, we still got a long way to go. Yay. Long roads. Oh, hey. Fun. Never mind. Are those trees? It's a tree. Yo. Yo. That's cool. There you go, Rex. But not go up through those. Big corners up here. Let's get the Ripper out. Hey, we're near Jacobstown.
Welcome to Jacobstown, human. You're free to walk around. Just don't stare at the night. And if you're NCR, keep it to yourself. Dachshund.
All right. Yeah, I'm keeping the fact that I'm NCR to myself. Please don't kill me! It's actually a really nice place. Man, if I have water didn't hold radiation.
Another human. One was enough.
Doctor.
I assume this is about some... It's neural degradation. Biomed gel can only preserve a living brain for so long. I haven't left Jacobstown in years, but there was one woman in Novak. Gibson. Aside from her, I know that the Fiends and Caesar's Legion fight alongside dogs. There could be viable specimens among them, if...
Well, time to get hated by Novak. Right, old lady Gibson. Get your dogs over here. We need to kill one of them.
So, you're back. Dr. Henry, as for your request, it's a bit ghoulish. As for the price for this favor...
Got a problem. Could use your help. Been having trouble with ins... You're human. I'm not asking you to kill them.
Again, you interrupt me. Very well, fraud, so... All right, let's see here. Neural pathways look good. Definitely a breed of guard dog. If I transplant this brain into Rex... Have a seat. This will take a while.
Ah! Mic's working now. Cool. Right. Yeah. Now my mic's working. So we gotta go to, near Pistol Robotics. Like, run around. A little bit down to the south of me. Okay, it's over here, I think. There it is! Okay. Oh, mama. Finally found it.
Hold up. What's the password? Head on.
Password is Joe Mama. All right.
Here cool. I hope this helps.
Gotta go back to the king. North gate. Gotta go there. Then to the king. Who's he fighting? Oh, yeah, the bug. Oh, mama. Rex is mean. All right, let's go. Into the kings.
Why, Rexy, you look all better, boy. You're a man of your word, no doubt about it. If you want, hold on to Rex for a little while longer. I'm sure he'd enjoy it.
What? Hey, NCR.
You find out something about the... Handing out supplies, like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. Nothing's innocent. No, I'm guessing they're doing something they know will cause a row. Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. I'm gonna see that those supplies are distributed a little more. What the hell?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
I want you to back him up.
All right. Time to rip them open. So fun. And let me stop using that for a little while. Okay, let's go. Stay away from me. I'm gonna like clog these NCR boys. missionary. What the heck is a priest doing here? Keeping up with food and free fight in the name of the Lord? Actually, let's put a bunch of the guns. Oh boy. And the NCR hates me, which is good. Housekeeping. Alright. We actually may be able to kill our good old friend Benny. Somewhat soon. Which will be good, because I hate Benny. Time to kill Benny. Yo, what the heck? Ah, this bug. Oh, I actually got myself turned around. I am so sorry! Oh wait, I have one here.
Hey, isn't that the king's dog?
Yeah, it is king's dog. Nah, king ain't in here. Right? Time to find where the heck the king is. Not down here. Hey, Rexy, gotta find the stairs.
Hey man, what are you up to?
Yeah, trying to find the king.
I've already heard all about what happened. You've helped. Things have been a lot better since you helped with those. Sure can. I just.
Right. Time to go to Mick and Rao.
What's up?
We're about to kill Benny! Actually, let's like sleep for a singular hour.
What's up?
Time to go in. Mick and Ralph. Because of Renee, Mick and Ralph.
Reside. Right. Oh my god, stuff they're not even allowed to sell. Well, if no one's enforcing it, they're allowed to sell it. Yeah, no. So, but they're technically allowed to sell it. Where is this place? That making rounds? No, it isn't. There's the correct entrance. Thing. I can't help myself, you know? I just can't. Where do I go? He's starting to get concerned.
What are you doing? If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph.
Huh. So if you could buy someone's, some grandma's ashes. I'm making Ralph, there's some grandma's ashes. So go over there if you want some ashes. Alright, we're at Mick and Ralph's.
Harvey.
Yo, the king sent me.
Playing debt collector for the Garretts, huh? What do you know what that means, folks? One of his boys stopped in and said you had won the king's favor. You've done right. Away from Mojave Outpost where the NCR is concerned about dangers.
So does the NCR hate me now? Okay, they hate me. Ding, ding, Benny. You know what, Benny, you're right. The game was rigged from the start.
Submit to a credit check. Thank you, madam. You may proceed.
Okay. We're about to kill Benny!
Howdy, partner!
Right.
Sorry.
Yeah. Time to end Ben for good. Time to say old prayers, Benson. Prayers.
Hey, Ben.
Right, boy. All right. All right, man. We've done it. Wait. Is Rex unconscious? What have you done to the... Oh, boy, it's the King's dog. Oh, okay. He's gonna kill me. The King is going to kill me for that. Oh, hey, Rex. Okay, you're okay, Rex. Get the Ripper out. Yes. Okay, I got a level up. Cool. Alright, that's nice. Yeah. Let me take a tweed suit. Right, boys, we have done it. We have killed Benny. Now we have become Benny. Alright,
hello.
This thing's beautiful. Alright, so I will be ending this episode here. The New Vegas may come out as a special for some days. Now, I'll be the same, my friends, and come back for what game will you come back to? Well, whatever game I feel like you guys should come back to. All right, bye.